I think I was so fascinated by the adolescent life, the way that all adolescents are really truly to themselves. Love something so much, for example if you love skiing, really truly it's not an effort to work hours to reach the summit. You don't think if you die after, you don't think about that. You just want to be true to your feelings. And that's what I love the most about adolescent life.
Oh.
understand that you don't need to go in the contest following the rules, the parents' rules, or the coach rules. Because if you stay true to yourself, you will be interesting. What you do and what you are will be interesting for someone, somewhere. My name is Hugo Hoff, and this is what I love the most.